In 1974, American composer Norman Dello Joio fashioned the next selection on this evening's program. 2,400 years earlier, Greek dramatist Aristophanes fashioned the comic dramas, which exhibited his skillful use of wit, parody, farce, burlesque, and satire. The connection between these two men, separated by more than 2,000 years, is the theme of our next presentation, Norman Dello Joio's Three Satiric Dances for a Comedy by Aristophanes.
Thank you.